André-Michel Schub, sitting here in the live studio at the Steinway tonight for WNCN Live, is a very young man to have racked up a list of credits and accomplishments, which he has. From winner of the 1981 Van Cliburn International Composition, he has been thrust into the public eye and into the front pages all over the world, his name followed by such words as timeless, perfect, imaginative, incisive, authoritative, passionate, spontaneous, dazzling, brilliant, and sensitive, applied to his performances. A rather impressive list of adjectives, I would say. Please welcome to WNCN, André-Michel Schub. Mendelssohn has been chosen to begin tonight's recital, Opus 54, The Variations Sérieuses. André-Michel Schub on WNCN Live.
Thank you.
Variations Sérieuses, Opus 54 by Felix Mendelssohn, played by André-Michel Schub, tonight's guest here in the studio on WNCN Live. André-Michel has three excellent recordings out at the moment. His debut recording of Brahms and Liszt, which came out a year or so ago, had the critics jumping up and down with more rave reviews than you can imagine. This past summer, he released an all-Beethoven album, which includes the Appassionata Sonata, and in September, his recording of Fantasies of Mendelssohn, Chopin, and Schubert was released. They're all digital recordings on the Vox Cum Laude label and are highly recommended for you record collectors. And now André-Michel Schub is ready at the Steinway again to play for us on WNCN Live the Image Book 1 of Claude Debussy. André-Michel Schub on WNCN Live.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is Image Book 1, played by André-Michel Schub, tonight's guest on WNCN Live. I'm James Pinkney, and we'll continue with this live recital from the WNCN studio with Tchaikovsky and Chopin after this message from tonight's sponsor, Steuben Glass. Tchaikovsky next on WNCN Live as our guest André-Michel Schub continues his recital here in our performance studio. It's a little bit warm. We're all feeling the excitement of the evening, I suppose. The jacket is gone and we're all comfortable, I think. André-Michel was born in Paris, raised here in New York, Brooklyn, in fact, and has been playing recitals and engagements with orchestras around the country since he was in his early 20s. In addition to the Van Cliburn competition, he's also been the recipient of many other prestigious awards, including the Naumburg and Avery Fisher Prize. So he's been a very busy young man. Now here in the WNCN studio, he plays for us Tchaikovsky's Theme and Variations in F Major. This is the Opus 19, number 6, for those who keep track of that. André-Michel Schub on WNCN Live. Theme and Variations in F Major by Tchaikovsky and played by tonight's guest on WNCN Live, André-Michel Schub. André-Michel, in addition to awards, prizes, records, concerts, etc., has a list of television credits, which not many young classical artists boast of. Live from Lincoln Center with the Chamber Music Society of Lincoln Center as an artist member, ABC's Good Morning America, CBS Sunday Morning, and several appearances on PBS, I'm told. And in addition to this, you're an avid baseball fan. Where do you get the time? Where do you find the time?
Well, actually, after I play here, I'm going to be going out to New Jersey to play tennis.
Why New Jersey? Why New Jersey?
Well, when you're a New Yorker, it's hard to find a tennis court in the city, as everyone knows.
Right. Who's your favorite team?
In baseball, the Mets.
Yeah? Okay, that's
good. We'll do it next year.
Yes. What's your schedule look like now?
I've had a real busy fall. I've been to Europe and all over the country here, and now I'm in the States basically for the rest of the season, and playing recitals and with great orchestras, and look forward to working, which thankfully I'll be doing.
Good. What's the closest thing you've got coming up now?
This weekend in Connecticut.
Yes. What are you going to do there?
Beethoven 4th in Bridgeport this weekend. Then I go out to the Midwest, to Iowa.
You're going to be concertizing over the holidays?
No. But I run every day, so I'll keep that up.
Well, that's good. So you like baseball, you play tennis, and you run.
What else
do you do?
That's my best thing, running.
Running is your best thing. How do you do it here in New York?
Along Riverside. I live right off Riverside Park, so I run in Riverside Park.
Well, that's good. Yeah.
And sometimes when I have time to get to Central Park, I run around there.
Uh-huh.
Wow. But I can tell you about the cities I've been to by what kind of running there is.
Oh, really?
By the Arizona. There's a nice park in Amsterdam. So I did see the museums, but I also enjoyed the park.
Really? What's your favorite city? Other than New York?
I was asked that in a Midwestern city, and I did answer that city, but I guess it's New York.
Really? Yeah. No matter what, it all comes back to New York, huh?
Yeah, we all live here.
You've got a recording of Beethoven, and that's out now, and you've got some fantasies that are coming out soon, is that it?
The fantasies, I think, was just released. It's Chopin, Schubert, the Wander fantasy, and Mendelssohn fantasy, and two Beethoven sonatas, Passionata and 2 No. 3, none of which I'm playing today.
No, you're not. We've got some Chopin coming up, yes?
Yeah.
Okay, well, thank you very much. André-Michel Schub back at the piano, and here's a popular scherzo, the number 3 in C-sharp minor of Frédéric Chopin. André-Michel Schub on WNCN Live.
Thank you.
André-Michel Schub playing the Chopin Scherzo No. 3 in C-sharp minor here in the WNCN Performance Studio. Beautiful recital tonight on WNCN Live by Mr. Schub of Mendelssohn, Debussy, Tchaikovsky, Chopin. And in addition, we'll have an extra piece of music, Schumann Arabesque.
Thank you.
Schumann's Arabesque, an additional piece of music played by André-Michel Schub on WNCN Live. Next week, guitarist Carlos Barbosa Lima will be here to play some Villa-Lobos, Scarlatti, Haydn, and Bach, as well as some Gershwin and Scott Joplin. So don't miss it. If you'd like to be here in person, call the office tomorrow during business hours, NCN 104.3, to reserve your free seats. We'd like to have you join us if you can. If you can't, be here and be sure to tune in. That's Carlos Barbosa Lima next week. Schubert, Monteverdi, Bach, and Tchaikovsky coming up in the next hour on WNCN. Performance studio engineer is Julie Elner. WNCN Live is produced by Shirley Ford. I'm James Pinkney on Classical 104.3 FM WNCN. Tonight, WNCN Live was sponsored by Steuben Glass, part of Corning Glassworks since 1918.